Oh, Price. There's Anthony Davis cleared for on-court activity just today, hours before the game tonight with LeBron. Moments ago, Reggie Miller caught up with the head coach of the Boston Celtics, Brad Stevens.